Coming off a sensational victory, tell everyone about your last fight.
It was a great performance. I had to make a statement, and I think I did that.
What's next for you now? The sky's the limit.
I want another shot. If that's with anybody who got a belt, I want a shot if you're going to give it to me, and I'll be prepared for it.
Badu Jack, Surdo Ramirez, who else?
Anybody who got a belt.
Like Broder says, anybody can get it.
Anybody can get it, and I'll be ready. I think I deserve a shot. I came off two good wins, and I think I deserve that shot.
I see you representing Flint today. How's the situation over there with the water? Can you give us an update?
It's going. President Obama was just there. I was at that rally. He spoke a few good words, and everybody gave everybody hope, and that's what we need. We need hope, and we need people to do stuff, and I think that the situation will get resolved soon, hopefully.
I gotta ask you this. A lot of talk yesterday, Mayweather against Conor McGregor. What do you make of that? You never shy from words.
Conor McGregor will get whooped in the boxing ring by Floyd Mayweather. Everybody knows that. I mean, but hey, it's a billion-dollar fight.
Okay, Andre Ward, Kovalev, who wins?
Andre Ward.
Why?
I mean, we're a smart boxer. Everybody knows that. I think he'll outbox him, but Kovalev, he's going to bring it. But I think Andre Ward will just outbox him.
Adrian Broner against Tim Bradley if they fight?
Adrian Broner.
Why?
Adrian Broner is just a more harder puncher, and just his defense is just tremendous.
Broner kill Brook?
Broner, again.
Okay. Triple G against Canelo?
That'd be a good fight. That'd be a hell of a fight. It's a toss-up for me. Triple G, of course, is undefeated, a hell of a fighter, and Canelo is he Canelo? I mean, he fought great people, and it'd be a hell of a fight. I'd love to see that fight.
Tell all the fans where to follow you on Twitter and Instagram.
Follow me at Anthony DIRRELL on all sites, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.
There you have one of the best fighters in the world. Please report. .com. I'm Melissa back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.